Here's a very unusual toy from the 1950s, made in Japan. It's a wind-up mechanical skating chef. He's carrying a dessert, looks like pineapple upside down cake. And he's on skates, and he's been wound up. Let's see what he does. Pretty good condition, except, well, his pants are about to be on the ground. From the 1950s, a wind-up mechanical chef on skates.